So not feeling too Christmas-like, is it?
Yeah, no.
But nice if you got to head out. Maybe you haven't put your lights up yet. If you haven't, I mean, you're running out of time. But looking outside right now, doesn't look too bad. West Des Moines coming in the 30s as we've been for most of the day. You can see cloud cover to the southeast. Any rain, though, at this point has pushed into eastern portions of the state. And you can still even see a few flakes trying to fly up near Manchester and all the way westwards towards Lake Mills. So it's been really hit or miss. Again, a lot of this hasn't been reaching the ground, but what has, or at least what we saw in the metro, was a really fine rain and a little bit of a drizzle. And you can see clearer skies filtering in behind this system and gustier winds. We've got winds of around 10 to 15 miles per hour for the metro down through Lamoni and westward towards Sioux City. And areas to the northwest that have had the clear skies for longer are colder. 24 for Spencer, 19 in Mason City, 23 in Fort Dodge. And again, we're sitting here at 31 in the metro for a wind chill. As we head through the day tomorrow, starting off with some clouds, not exactly frigid, but we will dip right around freezing. And after that, temperatures warm back only into the low 40s. So we may see just a little bit of sunshine before that sun sets, but not going to be a sunny day by any stretch. It will be breezy, though. Could see gusts upwards of 30 miles per hour. We've got sustained winds around 15 to 20 miles per hour. So tracking it all out for you here. You can see the rain and snow shifting out of here. Winds moving in by tomorrow morning, as is the cloud cover. And then that area of clouds shifts out of here by 6 p.m. Pella, Knoxville, you're still covered in clouds all day long, but areas like Fort Dodge, Carroll, down towards Creston may actually be able to sneak in a few hours of sunshine before that sun sets. Wednesday, more clouds working their way in along with even stronger winds. That breeze is going to be ever prevalent as we head in towards the end of the week. So bundle up and stay warm. We'll be at 31 degrees overnight tonight, and tomorrow those temperatures back up into the low 40s. Again, it's going to be a breezy one, so make sure you plan for that. Your forecast for tonight, mid-20s to the north, 25 for Algona, 26 for Fort Dodge, Grinnell at 30. And that 8-day forecast, again, we bump back up into the low 40s for your Tuesday, and then into the 50s. We've got a pretty drastic warm-up here that's going to put us close to 60 degrees by Thursday. Now, it is going to be breezy, so if you got plans to do stuff outside, enjoy the warmth and sunshine, but that breeze is going to try and bully you a little bit. Those temperatures warm back up above freezing overnight, so a lot of the snow, if we haven't seen it melt in spots, which most of it's gone, at least in central Iowa, if we haven't seen that melt just yet, we're really going to see that melt, as that temperature is going to be well above freezing there for a couple nights in a row. After that, temperatures backing down. We're in the low 40s starting Saturday. Spotty chance for a shower on Sunday, and dropping back into the upper 30s by the middle of next week.